Hey bro, where are you?
I'm in the ninja class. You gotta go bro, the training's waiting for me.
Cool, coming tonight, right?
No, I can't.
How about you show me that moves you got?
Well.
Come on, man.
Can you hold it for a second?
Okay.
Nice.
Hey Ciso, let me put Sima on the call. Hey pretty.
Hola ladies.
So we're meeting for a shopping date this evening.
Jeez, I almost forgot. Still stuck studying for the chemistry test.
Come on Sima, don't do it for us. You're not cancelling our date because of that damn exam.
Ghazal, calm down, she's not. We're meeting at 7 in my place. That study can drive us to the mall.
Ladies, cheer up. We're gonna have some fun shopping for the big party.
Don't forget to get enough money. We're buying matchy matchy.
Okay, see you.
Yes, I'll be there.
Hey, what's up?
Wow, you're cleaning.
Well, my mom asked me to, but I'm honestly cool with it, because it's the only exercise I do.
Really? What did I think? You're a gymnastic girl.
I think you saw my younger sister the other day. Some people get confused with us. Now, in junior high school, I don't have swimmers anymore.
That's all right. I swim because both of my parents are so into fitness, so they got me into it. I don't really have a choice.
Yeah, I could imagine.
Whatever. How about our presentation? We should be working on it sometime soon.
Right. How about you coming to my place?
Like today, you mean?
Yeah, why not?
Well, I think I can make it, but I've never been where we live.
I'll send you the location. If GPS didn't work, just get to our school and we'll walk home. It's really close.
Awesome. See ya.
Bye.
Hey, I can't hear you talk. I am volunteering now.
Where at, Mada?
Yes.
I just didn't get your point.
What point?
About disappearing if you were me.
What? You're funny, never mind it. I was only kidding.
Oh, right.
You know where best is and it's just an inside joke.
Never mind. So, at 7... Mazum bakfar,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, listen, I better hang up. My instructor is making faces.
Yeah, here at Mazum bakfar. Come, where are you? Come.
What's up?
I'm all set for the trip.
This. Wait here. You also need a couple of protein doses.
Oh dear, stop acting so healthy.
What?
You want me to get the junk you eat?
This junk is the love of my life.
But it's so not healthy.
You want me to eat healthy food all day and be flatty like you? No, thank you.
But these are my genetics, and this food helped me to build this.
But you barely eat any fun food.
Well, I like what I eat, and I don't care what you think.
Guys, Come on, I was trying to chill. You don't care?
I do. I don't want to talk about it.
You want this and want this on me. What's up?
اشربي لك هالقهوة.
لا ولا خيتي، أنا بشرب كابوسينو.
يختي عليهن، مش بلا هالفروتينات. بدخلك من انت البنات ببنوا لك عضلات.
وأنا فاهمة. وينك يا أم جمال؟ وين رحتي؟ راحت أيام الأنوثة موضة الهبرات.
Yeah, she thinks she's pretty. Poor thing. She's trying so hard to fit in.
It's like all her photos are screaming, look at me!
Yeah, she's only looking for attention anyway. Sima, these would look nice on you.
Actually, I like them. I'm gonna try them on.
Selfie, girlies! Let's make some people eat their hearts out.
Gonna post it.
Let me see it.
No, you can't push that.
Doesn't matter.
He's not looking at you anyways.
Don't be silly, Sima.
I love it. I'm so buying it.
Yay, the perfect look. Siran, what about you? Siran?
Not really.
Not really what?
Stupid dress won't fit.
Should I get you a bigger size?
No, this is the size that's supposed to fit me.
So? Get out. Let us take a look. That is way too tight.
Well, the tighter the better now.
No, this is the irritating tight. Not the cool tight. It's my fault. It's because I was eating like a horse last night while I was studying for that chemistry exam.
Emotional eating? That's too bad. Don't you know that's not healthy for you?
Oh, is the Ben and Jerry brownies and peanut butter full bucket you picked out yesterday?
Yes, it was simply delicious, but now I'm paying the price.
Chill out, girl.
We are sweet and we know it.
We're gonna take all the focus on the party.
We are.
لا بنت هاليوم انك هيدا هن عظيم، بدي نروح على الحفله متلبسات ومطقشات. يي يي يي، شو بدي يعملوا فينا لما يكبروني كمان شوي؟
عز بعدين لا ذوق ولا حياه. كيف بتحكي مع صاحبتها هيك؟ استرجي ام جرير بمركز المشنين، تنق علي وتقول لي صفقت البوظه. هاي شو اسمها البوظه؟
توم اند جيري.
ايوه هاي توم اند جيري، كنت بصفقها بهدله قدام كل الشباب هناك.
Hey, Liam. So, first time here?
Yeah.
So, wanna grab ice cream before we start working on that assignment?
Sure.
So?
Say, Celine, that yes. Bookshelf you were cleaning earlier, is it yours?
No, not at all. It's my sister's. She's a bookworm. Why, you like reading?
Yes, it's my favorite topic. If I don't swim, I read. Don't read at all?
Hate books, love movies and series. I've just finished watching all the French seasons.
How do you binge watching?
Well, it's my fun zone. I've improved my English and I learned a lot about relationships. It's a sweet hobby, actually.
Huh?
Don't stare at me like that.
Can I try this?
This one?
Yeah, yes.
Sure. There you go.
Thanks.
Wanna try it?
Oh, come on. It's really delicious.
Try it.
So, told you. So, why don't you like ice cream? This is the best place in town.
I don't like it. Well, I do, but I try not to because I have to count my calories for the swimming competition.
Seriously? You're afraid to gain weight from eating ice cream?
Kinda.
You must be kidding. That's not healthy.
Ice cream is definitely not healthy.
Come on, Aline. I mean, what you're doing to yourself is not healthy.
Whatever. The air we breathe isn't healthy anymore. Let's just go get our homework done.
The air we breathe isn't healthy anymore. You sound like Grandpa.
Stop saying it.
احكي لك بهالجيل بتحسسه من كل شيء هالقد نعمين اللي بيعدوا لك كالوريز قال وين احنا كنا نغمس بارغيف نبلع الزلط وفش ارشق منا لا من كل شيء بيعملوا لك قصة قال بونج واتشنج قال
ودخلك شو هذا البونج واتشنج منين جايبين لي اياه يعني بدقوا لك ابرة بنج وبتخضروا لك غبال التلفزيون
Oh, Adam, watch out the ground!
Oh, crap.
Damn, man, that was close.
Yeah, not right now.
Oof. You better watch out next time.
No.
Hey, Elijah.
What's up, bro?
How you doing?
All good.
Hey, long time no see, bro.
Yeah, hey, sir, where are you guys?
Hi, Matt Series, come over, try the flight simulator, we have pizza.
Sure, I just finished there, I'll stop by.
Cool, see ya.
So where do you want to land?
On runway 35 left.
Ooh, that's risky, man. Hey, bro.
Hello.
Hey.
Yeah. Oh, that's red.
Yeah, I got it for my birthday a few years ago. I've been training on it.
Yeah, I come here once a week to practice flying simulator.
You two guys have said so much into planes. Can I try?
Sure. This is the yoke to move up and down and left and right in the air.
These are the rudders. You can move it right, left and right to move the plane on the
Damn, that's a lot of process.
Come to try.
Good news, Dad.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap, bro.
Pull up.
Ouch.
Alright, guys, it's getting late. I have to go.
You just arrived, bro.
Well, at least eat something, bro.
Definitely not pizza. I better go home and hit the hay.
What? No, man? Come on,
bro. What are you, 10?
Yeah, you two are athletes. Don't you see? It's not healthy. I gotta wake up early tomorrow.
Okay, guys. Gotta go. I'm running, run.
Hey, you're what?
Okay, good night.
He's crazy. He runs under the tree.
Yeah, something else.
بيقولوا لك خلفنا شباب ما شاء الله عليهم كل واحد مسلم للشاشة ودبكين لا وسحير الجماعة آخر شيء بالموت بفيق على المتايس
بيقولوا لك المعلمين خربانين والعصر التعليمي وكورونا وحرب ويحكي بلسانهم الزفر هذا لا 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 خيتا هذا جيل فاسق وين على أيام زمان لما كانوا زلامنا زلام ولا لا
Hi, Elijah. So everybody's here, right?
Yeah. Oh, actually, no.
Jawad isn't here.
Oh. Well, he hasn't shown up for a while now.
Right. What a pity. He said he's coming.
Well, have you got any new ideas, drafts, issues that we can tackle in our film?
Oh, Joad, hi. Glad to see you.
Come on, have a seat. You know, any idea for the film?
Not really. No?
What are you talking about?
Well, Joad, you're missed. We're talking about the film. That we're gonna produce this year. So we need ideas. So are you sure there isn't any idea, anything from your lives that we can tackle in the film?
No.
All right, let's have a look at this.
اشربي لك هالقهوة.
لا والله خيتي أنا بشرب كابوشينو.
So, no issues, huh? Everything is in a right balance. If so, how would our drama club film this year look like? Well, Joad, first of all, you were really missed. You truly missed. Then how would our drama club film this year look like? Then how would our drama club?
Oh my gosh! Oh, let's go sing it! حرام يا رب الله تشفي.
إذا بس قولي آخر جملة ولا لا؟
عادي.
بدي أقول لك إبرة هالبنج و.
سري شوي صغيرة هناك.
Got the drive. طبعا كيف بدك تقعدي هيك؟
يا عزيزي.